Hey guys, this is Dapper Conch, and the game that I'm playing right now is called Vox. This is an indie, survival, building, blocky, multiplayer game that is still in alpha stage of development. This game is made by Always Geeky. He has a YouTube, so you should go check him out. And you survive, do quests, and more in this game. So I'm just gonna play single player right now, because I'm playing the demo version to see if I like it. And it's currently $5 on Desura. So let me create my character. Oh, I was going to create him right there, so I'm going to edit him. So, custom head. Let's do this. Picker, what is it? Create, okay. What am I doing? Back. Okay, was I changing the hair? Oh, create custom head. This is cool. Okay, I'll be a white guy. Can I do anything else to make him, like, different? Oh, this is awesome. You can change oh my gosh, this is so cool. So I'm just gonna paint everything green except for his nose, which is gonna be black. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna change the eyes to orange. Okay, so where's black? Let me make that real quick. There he is. Black and red. Red, definitely. Okay, let me get this. Okay. Red or orange? Or yellow? No. Definitely orange. So let me go to orange. What did I do? Whatever. So, dun, 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 dun. Okay, so these are his glasses. Awesome! This is so cool! Okay, create custom body. Okay, let me do that. So I'm gonna have to color every single thing. I'm just gonna do a little variation of whatever's there. So, my skin color is tan. Very tan. That's not how tan I am. I'm not that tan. I can add... Oh my gosh! Look at me! I'm deformed. Yes. I'm gonna change that. What do I look like? I can't turn him around, can I? Overall, it kind of looks like a beard. Overall scale, check me out. Okay, so custom body, I'm gonna do that. And let me edit that a little more. Can I edit the hands yet? So I'm gonna make him all blue. Let's do this. Oh gosh, I am definitely not doing this right. This is so cool. Okay, save. Let's do that. Custom legs. Okay, what do I have preset? I'll do this right, I promise. A purple belt. I'm gonna fill it in. Nice! It's that easy. Yes. So, those aren't my favorite colors, but I guess I... okay, fill this cyan? Is that how you pronounce it? No clue. Custom feet. Okay. White. Definitely white. Actually, yeah, because my shoes are looking clean all day. Let me just add a lot of pixels onto this. And, voxels. I really don't know. And, boom, 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 boom. Boom! Save. Look at those feet. Okay, name Mike. I'm not that unoriginal that I'm gonna preset the name to Mike. Mike E, is it? Oh, was there something on the left? Sorry that I didn't get to really show that, but... Come on, Mikey! We're gonna fuck some shit up! Okay, create world. So, I guess I'll play Voxtopia a little. And this has taken a little... I guess... How big the world's gonna be? 5,000 chunks. If Minecraft, that's like 64 by 64 blocks or something. Yeah, it's how big it is when there's a bug in the game and you keep on walking and then there's just a big empty hole that like goes down, but you can still walk on it and it's just like a glitch. You've probably seen that on other videos or when you play, especially if you don't have like the best computer. Oh. That happens to Tobuscus a lot, and here's Toby. So, Toby or Dave? Do I have to choose? Oh, look at this jumping! Wait, that's not Mikey. They're trying to hold me down. There must have been something wrong with Mikey. Okay, that was probably my fault.
Mobby?
Okay, come on, Dave. Oh, yes. Is that a bunny? No, that's a skull. Can I pick him up? How do I talk? Okay, let's open this chest. Yes! Loot. Exploding arrows. Bombs. And I can fly. What? Okay, how do I... Backpack? Inventory. Okay, so let me equip some of this stuff. Oh, I know how to equip already. Look at me. A torch? I'm gonna definitely need a torch. There's a mod for that. Carrying torch so that you don't have to place them, you just carry it and there's light. So that is definitely cool. Bow? Oh, wait, no. I'll keep it close. And arrows. Do I have to have them in my inventory? Do I have to, like, pick them? Probably not. Exploding arrows. Check me out. Double jump to fly. And bombs. So 6 and 7 are just my little specials. And back. Strength? Okay. No, not magic. How do I... Damn. Okay, whoops. Strength. Mikey's kind of has a little problem with the roids. And how do I get out of here? How do I move? I did something. I definitely did something. And Vox. Come on, Vox. Speak to me. Did I do something? It is an alpha version, but I'm just gonna go with, if I mess up something, it was 10 times out of 10, it was me, and it was me that time. Let's check the key bindings here. I, inventory, and JKLZXCVZ, what was that, C? C opens up your character thing. So, I'm gonna try T to talk. Or do I just have to go over their name? You just click on their name. I've noticed that there seems to be a rather large number of hostile enemies around this area. I would forever be in your debt if you could help. Yeah, of course, bro. I'm gonna help my brother alien out. Jump 5, bro. Oh, check me out. Flying everywhere. Look, another thing of loot. Do I have fall damage? Boop. Nope. Yes. Okay, open this up. Got more exploding arrows and some more bombs. So let me put those back in my inventory. So the bombs, do I have to, like, yeah, equip those, right? And all of them right there. Did I do anything? I kind of look like Cupid. Oh, yes, look. So I'm going to kill those things. I'm scrolling in with my arrow keys, this is awesome. I just scrolled in with my, what's it called? No, did I miss? I didn't get to read what happened. No ammo equipped. Okay, what do I do to equip the ammo? Oh, that would make a lot more sense. So, do I equip this here? Nope. Did I drop it? Whoops. Okay, where'd it go? Did I just lose it? I'll put this right there. Nope. Is that a delete button? You sneaky. Okay, so I'm gonna change to a sword. Boop. Okay, the third person thing isn't really working out for me, so I'm just gonna fly up there, kill this bee. Oh, we both have an equal amount of damage done to each other. Not anymore, though. I got this. That would be sad if I lost to a bee. Actually, I do need to go into third person. Oh, don't. No. He doesn't want any of this. I can guarantee you that. The other way around. No. Okay, I was beating you, and now you're beating me. Ha ha ha. Okay, I got this. Critical hit. What did you drop? Gold. Definitely worth it. And what can I buy with gold? What is this? Seven. No ammo equipped. I'm just gonna go empty. And I can't do anything to pick. Oh! I have to mine this. So I'm getting this game. I'm getting the hold of this game pretty quickly. I've never played it. And guys, you can break blocks. So I'm just going to make a little shelter for myself real quick. Because this is where I'm going to kill bees. Can I dig down? And so let me make some stairs down to there. Pickaxe. Okay. So it's more realistic in the hand thing, like in Minecraft. Like if I was over here, I could break that block. So that's not a bad thing, I think. And it's not a bad thing in either game, really. And it wouldn't be copying. So guys, some of you are probably thinking that this is a Minecraft copy, just because the game is a same style of another game, really. It's not a copy. It's pretty different so far. Just some same elements that are in every RPG, really. Okay, so can I take wood from this? What can I do with the wood? What do I do to pickaxe? Am I getting any blocks? Let me check my inventory. No, I'm probably gonna have to buy a tool for that. So, gonna kill this bee for more gold. Actually, I should probably do my quest. What button would that be? And heal up a little bit. Oh, I'm getting these. Probably shouldn't move. Yes. So I got some energy or hearts, from killing that bee. So I'm just gonna mine this up, see what I can find in here. And I don't know what I found. What's in this chest? Okay, regrowth boots. Wherever you walk, nature will follow. I like the sound of that. And let me get out of the loot and go back into my inventory. So, kill 8 mimics. So first I'm gonna have to find a mimic. Let me find, where is it? Regrowth boots. Drag here to edit. I can edit! Regrowth shoulders. Regrowth boots. What does any of this mean? It's all very magical. Regrowth feet. Yes, save. And I will add it on to my boots, and then I will add them on his boots. And here I'm gonna end the Let's Play. So, thank you for watching this video. If you want to find Vox, just go to Desura.com. It was $10, and now it seems to be on sale for $5, so that's a pretty good price for a game like this. Thank you for watching, and bye.